All right, so what do we have over here? This is a fight that Vernon Forrest won?
Yeah.
Khan versus Judah.
You remember? What do you remember from that fight? You know, Zab's fighting March 12th.
Yeah.
In Vegas.
We fought. This was the first time that we fought at MGM, I think. No.
Mandalay Bay.
Maidana was the first one. This okay. one we fought, Zab.
Mandalay Bay.
Oh, yeah, Mandalay Bay. Yeah, that's right. Interesting. I forget.
Jack Johnson.
Him and Russell and Vernon were really good friends, best friends. They've known each other for, I think, ever since he got here to the U.S. Check this place out.
A theater room, you can watch movies, surround sound, everything.
God, I wish we would have watched this in here. I just didn't think.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was going to be. This is probably the first time in history both the people I wanted to win actually won.
Yeah, it was exciting though. But the thing is, nobody thought Nate Diaz would win.
Not on 9 days' notice, bro. I mean, serious. This is MMA. This isn't, you know. But dude, he's a real fighter.
Yeah, he's a real fighter, and he.
He don't give a fuck either. He just doesn't care.
He doesn't care and he does his thing. And listen, 10-day notice, didn't look the sharpest, took a beating and won.
Warm out.
Do you know them? Do you know the Diaz brothers?
No, I met them a couple times, but I've always been fans of theirs because they don't give a shit. They say and do whatever they want, and I like that.
That's their style.
Yeah, they'll say whatever and do whatever.
And now it's like, hey, is this their first championship like that?
There was nothing. It was just a regular fight. Because Conor McGregor's champion at 145.
Yeah. What? But maybe they created a title for this fight.
No, they have a Robbie Lawler's the champion at 170. Remember Conor wanted to fight him?
Yeah. Hold on, Alex, perfect.